life cycle of mosquito. Mosquito are mostly found in tropical and subtropical climate. Life cycle of mosquito complete through four stages: egg, larva, pupa and adult, which is called metamorphosis. Female mosquito lay eggs in stagnant water. Anopheles lay 400 to 140 to 100 eggs, which singly floats in water. Culex lay 200 to 400 eggs, which attached in the form of a boat. After 1 to 2 days, egg hatched into larva called wriggler because so wriggling motion. These are active feeder because remains feeding on phytoplankton. Changing skin by larva is called molting. It molts about 3 to 4 times. Time interval between two molting is called instar. After 1 to 2 weeks, larva turn into inactive stage called pupa. This stage is called coma. In this stage, it remains inactive on the surface of water and take atmospheric air through trumpet. Its body has grown eye part, thorax and abdomen. Paddles help to float on the water. In this stage, mosquito continue growing inside puparium called histogenesis. Within a week, young mosquito emerges from pupa called imago. When wings get dry, it fly away.